Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will implement a great binary code converter on a breadboard using Tinkercad. Before that, subscribe to my YouTube channel if not already subscribed. Press the bell icon to receive the latest updates so that you don't miss any of my videos. Like and share my videos. Thank you. So, let's begin. The truth table and circuit of gray to the binary code converter are shown here. Let's implement the circuit by creating a new project on Tinkercad. Components required are 4 resistors of 150 ohms each, 4 LEDs for indications, DIPX4 switch for switching inputs, breadboard, power supply, and XOR gate IC7486H. Let us connect the power supply to power lines on the breadboard. Connect the VCC pin and ground pin of the IC to the respective power lines on the breadboard. Let us connect the DIPX4 switch for switching the inputs. For this circuit, we will need 4 inputs G0 through G3 as shown in the truth table. The expression for binary output B3 is B3 equals G3. Hence, the input G3 is directly connected to the LED indicator B3. The expression for binary output B2 is B2 equals G3 XOR G2. The inputs G3 and G2 are connected to the inputs 1A and 1B of the XOR IC7486. The binary output B2 is available at the pin, output 1. The expression for binary output B1 is B1 equals G3 XOR G2 XOR G1, which can be reduced to B2 XOR G1. The output B2 available at pin output 1 is connected to the input 2A of XOR IC7486, followed by the input G1 connected from the DIPX4 switch. The binary output B1 is available at the pin output 2. The expression for binary output B0 is B0 equals G3 XOR G2, XOR G1, XOR G0, which can be optimized as B1 XOR G0. Now that our circuit is ready, let us simulate and verify the truth table of graded binary code converter. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you and see you soon.